Middle, right here.
Hi, I have a question, but I'll just start with a gift from him. Stop saying fecal transplant, start saying transclusion. There's a great deal of stigma around women who have C-sections. There's a lot of shame. There's a lot of shame for women who are unable to breastfeed. Are there ways of, I guess you've been talking about this a lot in terms of ways of repopulating, but especially in terms of that almost, you know, that very short-term vaginal bacteria and the I would assume that the bacteria from breastfeeding isn't actually from the milk, it's from the areola and stuff.
So, you know, I think that's really important. You know, what I can say is that nobody knew this. Nobody knew that a very important part of birth was getting the mom's bacteria. That's very recent stuff. So people who've had C-sections in the past, that's just because of our incomplete knowledge. But I think it's important. I think it's important if we think that there's a health problem there, if we think it's to let people know. People can make decisions. And also it's important to educate the doctors and the hospitals because they're pushing for C-sections also. So I'm hoping that we can turn the corner on that. And people should be ashamed for any reason.